John, an ultimately quite a frustrating evening.
Yeah, it was all credit to Dundee to come here. They were solid in their shape and we just felt a little bit difficult to go and break it down. We've done everything that we can. I felt that, you know, we were always on the front foot, especially in the second half, trying to win the game. Maybe trying too hard. And it was a little bit quality in the final third, that wee combination, link up, wee round the corner, wee give and go, a wee bit of magic. You know, it just gives somebody that wee half chance just to win us a match. And that was the only thing it was missing. Apart from that, one or two decision making in terms of, you know, we were breaking on them a few times. Or shooting for distance, you know, you need to go and work hard. That's what you need to combine. You need to go give and go and pass and move and get slotted in. But not too disappointed. The effort and commitment for the players and try to win the football match, all credit to them. And we're playing against teams now, we're changing their shape and not coming out to play us and sitting in. And oh, credit to Dundee, I thought they were like that. And possibly we could have lost the game, them breaking on us on the counter attack. And we've got David Raven to thank for a last ditch tackle. Just when he was just lining up to shoot. So overall disappointed, but in terms of effort, commitment, passing the ball, it wasn't bad. You need to do that quicker. It's okay, you know, trying and running about like, you know, and getting plenty of effort and commitment, but I've never seen anything moving quicker than the ball. So, you know, you really need to pass the ball quicker, and that's how you open up, and that's how you get space. And that's all down to technique and quality. So we'll just keep working away at that. But delighted for the boys, absolutely delighted. Obviously, we wanted to win the match, but you know, we just never had that bit of magic in the final third.
One or two good chances, though. I mean, Drapes is long range shot from the halfway line.
Ah, we forgot about that. That actually got us started because we started quite slow, and then Shinny right at the end, and he hit it, and then I come back to him and I hit it over the bar again. I'm just trying to think one or two other ones.
And Gary Warren had a header at the back post.
But in terms of chances, probably even. But in terms of us getting on the ball and dominating the game, then I'm quite happy.
In terms of the style of play, though, you must be chuffed with some of the periods of play that we're now putting together.
It's coming. I felt the pitch slowed up a little bit and got a little bit sticky in the second half. We're wanting the rain to come because it helps us. One thing I am seeing, and the fans will see, we're a real spirited, fit bunch of boys. You know, Ross Draper was out there, I thought he was outstanding. One or two passes went astray, but getting the ball back, and, you know, bossing that midfield, I thought it was outstanding. And Dundee had to work really hard to keep that clean sheet. We tried everything that we could, David Raven being a more defensive right back, and we just felt the width was going to come for our full backs. We even put on Lewis Horner, and just try to get further up, more advanced attacking full back, more a right winger, right midfield. So we tried everything that we could to try and get it and win the match, and just wasn't it to be. It was just a frustrating night.
And as well, I think Marley Watkins and Aaron made the difference when they came out, as they did on Saturday.
Yeah, and the two of them, I feel for them. That, I really, honestly, as I say, they're a great bunch of boys and we're a tight group. And that's the only thing that it's hurting me at the moment, having to leave players out, because they've given me everything since I've come here. But it's a long season. And as you say, with what they've done on Saturday, what they've done tonight, you know, it'll not be too long before they're in the starting 11.
Brilliant. Thanks very much,
John. Okay, cheers.